Well, down we go into the jar pit. Wait, I see something. That's out of grace. No, I think these are supplies. Yeah, I shouldn't have just opened. Okay. That's disgusting. Great, great, yep. Really glad. Okay. Well, come on then. Freaks. Top of the meat chunks. Disgusting. What do you want? Oh, you really freak. Oh my god. Go figure. Jar bastard. Oh, God. Why? What the hell is that? Ew, no, don't do that. No. Okay, cool. Disgusting. Oh, wait, this is... Okay, now we're getting somewhere. I was a little lost of how to get here, but... I guess it was up here all along. Yeah, we were diseased. This isn't worth it, but... What is happening? Oh. You can't hit me from under here, though. Okay, I mean, I could just... No, wait. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna take care of you real quick. Yeah, you can just piss right off. Did you miss? It's just gonna keep raining down on me? Oh, hell no. Nope. Not doing that. Yeah, you can follow me if you want. In fact, I want you to. Just die. There we go. And then, yeah. Such an incredible view just to see everything up here. Insane. So cool. Oh. Moon and the sun too. Because I'm pretty sure the moon's only showing because we're below here, but however this realm of existence works. Kinda don't wanna be down here, but yeah, they're feasting. Disgusting. Alright, come here. Yes, all of you, whatever the time. Better not do some Neil shit. Hey! Okay. What is. Okay. What? No, no. Okay, so it is an area, but. Get out of here. All of you. Oh! You're not gonna die that way. I'll try harder. All of you are weak. No. Nope, torrent. Oh. It's just like a ugly mini hippo. Okay. Did you come back? Come on. Play bold. Okay.
Really?
Out of here. Oh, great, another one. And another one!
I don't like this.
You want arachnids? Don't claw them. Crab. I mean, I guess they're just scorpion hands, but. Is that a baby? Die. Just die. Yeah, I killed your child. What are you gonna do about it? Not specious, but you think should not be allowed to exist. No, while I'm here. Okay. Alright, that is not the position that I need. Alright, I got the high ground now. What are you gonna do? Spit at me? Disgusting. Disgusting. Literally disgusting. Get away from me. Get away from me. Don't like this tag team shit. God. I'm gonna die. Get away from me. Okay. Chill out for a second, you freaks. The other people. I don't like you. In fact, I hate you. Fucking assholes! I don't like this place. Don't fucking crawl up in there like that. Alright, now we can go over here. And while you're still getting up, I'm gonna make my way across. Please? Am I? Yeah, because I know it cuts off. Okay. Don't do it. Not that shit. Stupid bastard. I can't stand you. And I don't think there's anything around here that's worthwhile, but I'm gonna check it. Oh god, I should be checking. I really don't think there is. I could see it behind me. I'm killing the poor wildlife. Oh, nice, okay. My god. Jeez, you bastard. Damn, poor torrent. Fuck you. Can't even fight these two if you're gonna be there. Or three. Don't you piss off. I'm just gonna grab this, okay? Thank you. Do it. Jeez. Frick. What the? Okay, I'm just gonna go in because the longer I stay out here, I'm gonna get shot at. Is this Scarlet Rot? Nope. I just shouldn't be here. Definitely shouldn't be here. Should really take this elevator on the other one that I found. Alright, well, it's just you and me then. If I can sneak up behind you. Probably not. Yeah, whatever. Ah, nice. That was dumb. Or whatever. I got some spirit ash that had something that looked like you. Assuming that's what it was. What the hell? Alright. Why? Why are you flying? Damn. I call ass pull on this one. Why is he here again? It. That's it. You're weaker. Inferior. What is this? No. Get your death right away from me. No. Nope. Not happening. Alright, come on. Nope. Alright, come on. Just you. Shit. Get these freaks away from me. A bit ridiculous. The guy just ran out of time and gave up? What is this shit? You. Would you piss off? I'm doing this. Come on out here. Can't even see. Oh hella loose. That frost? Why? This seems a bit different than the last beast I fought. Alright. I mean, it's still the same boss, but just this nonsense. Oh, there we go. Nope, never mind. I thought you... Well, you made the staggering sound, but whatever. There we go. Okay. Now I can fight your ass. Yeah, you could just eat shit. Mimic, please. Not doing this shit. Not gonna lie. Would you please come down? No, not gonna happen. Enough of this. No. Not doing that. Thanks, Mimic. You helped out a little bit. Okay. So now, I can move on to wherever this is. You didn't notice anything. Not that you can stagger anyways, but... This all the magic. Yeah. No. Nah, motherfucker. No. Okay. I think the only way to go is behind me, but I just want to check every nook and cranny. But it would look like, so I'm just gonna go over there. Okay. Doing great. Okay. Yeah. I need to sign a grace. Wait, there's nothing over here. What am I? So then where am I supposed to go now? Wait, I didn't be... No, I haven't been up here. What? I don't know. Maybe I didn't go up this way. Okay, I guess I didn't go up this way. Nice. That's on me. And a boss. Alright. It's about damn time. I've been wandering this place forever. Scarlet Rock. Romina, Saint of the Bud. Man, she's pretty. What with your pink and everything. Yeah, Scarlet Rock. Cool. No. I'm gonna need a Scarlet Raw antidote for this fight. That's nice. Okay. Yeah, I need to prepare myself for this one. Because this is not it. Try, but like, I haven't barely done any damage. Barely get a hit in. Can, you know what? At this point, just kill me, because you don't kill me, the Scarlet Rot will. Accepted it at this point. Come on, there's one more here, kill me. What is this? Thank you. But kill me, slowly. Okay. Alright, well, at least prepared now. Sort of. Alright, you freak. Let's try that one more time. I'm glad you're carrying me with you. Bitch. Oh, fuck you. Leave me the fuck alone. Abomination. I'm not doing this. Where's my runes? Oh, I got them. Here, fuck you. Get the fuck up! You're so annoying. dumb fuck dodge, man. Fucking idiot. Disgusting. There we go. Fuck you, bitch. Nasty ass. Don't like you.
This is exactly why I don't like you.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? And then this...
Okay, wait. Not a bad fight. But...
Come on. Come get some.
Come on, man! No, you need to fucking hit her, man.
Oh, there we go. Fuck you!
Oh, that was just tedious, really. I didn't want to use my mimic too early, and kind of want to use some fights without it. That was a little pain in the ass. Okay, will this bring me to the point that I want to get over there? Hoping so. Damn, I got quite a few. Really hoping so. Burn the ceiling tree. Yeah, I want to get across, so... I thought so.
I was wondering if it would.
That's so cool. Huh.
Like a second Vera's Azul, whatever it was called. Okay. Oh.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I was wondering if it would teleport me or... Wait, what? I don't need to. Or build a bridge across, but this answers my question. Because it looked like there was something on the side here. Okay. A near Ilum. What the hell? Well, this isn't what I expected, but okay. I'm glad I already have a visitor. Yeah, nice try, pal. Come on. That was the relic. Yeah. You know, I'm glad you're greening me and all, but it's really not necessary. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. That's fine. Okay. You know what? I mean, I really wasn't trying to fight you, but I'll come back and up and kill you, just so I don't look bad. No, I don't think so. Or... No, not doing that. Fucking bastard. Should've healed. I just should've healed. You're gonna fucking die. I don't care if you have the high ground, you're gonna die. Oh, good, you gave it to me. Nope, not that. You're not gonna kill me that way again. You took this. I can't talk. Okay. It was harder than it needed to be. That's because of me. And now my voice is starting to crack. That's great. I think it's about time I leave it here. Yeah, there really wasn't much in this one because I was just exploring everywhere to find where to go, but it's a good thing I finally ended up here. So, yeah, wherever. This is... I don't know what I'm going on about. I'm just trying to see. What's around here? Oh, ooh, perfect. That's awfully convenient. Okay, so you see... Why is... Oh, no, because I think that's a... cooperative sound? I don't know. It's not a stick. Okay, so that'll... Alright. It's up here, then. Some nice trees. What is that? Is that a tiny face? What the? Yeah, that's what I thought it looked like. Oh, I see. Yeah, hi. I'm not gonna go over there just yet. Oh, you're gonna come to me? Okay, try to jump this gap. You can't, you won't. That's what I thought, bitch. Come on, go ahead. You won't. Do it. Do it. Nice try, Tubby. Not gonna happen. Actually, you know what? Oh, boy. Oh! Alright, hey! Didn't know you were gonna do that. Well, don't push me off the edge. Dodge, maybe? Alright, you're going down. No, you motherfucker. Not gonna happen. No. Not doing that. Jeez. Okay. Damn. Kill you. Yeah, no. I think this is the perfect way to end it. Good old-fashioned slaughter of the masses. Jeez. Yeah, I'll explore this area next, but... where? Yeah? Okay, it's clear you don't want me here, so I'm just gonna leave! Motherfuckers. Don't do it, don't do it. Jeez. Nothing here, right? Just this tree? Something there. There's so much exploring to do. Kind of want to go down. It's... Oh. Probably shouldn't have went down here, should I? Ah, let's see. All of the masses in the water. Good. Ooh, good. Thank you. I just want to keep playing, but mostly because... I just spent so much time searching where to go. how to get to me. Just wandering everywhere. Excuse you, you freaks, back the fuck up. No. And there it is. Perfect.